My name is Chris Tatum, and I'm a wastewater operator here at Duffin Creek Water Pollution Control Plant in Pickering, Ontario. I'm also an Ajax resident and live in the area. I've been at Duffin Creek Plant since 2015, and prior to that I worked as a drinking water operator at a water supply plant. Growing up in Kincardine, Ontario, and going to high school in Walkerton during the E. coli crisis, I realized at a very young age just how important water quality was, and how important the infrastructure, the processes, and the people and the technology behind our water system are. It was an absolutely pivotal time for the water industry, which led to the Ministry of the Environment and Climate Change implementing stringent regulatory requirements for monitoring and testing public drinking water. It's my job to work with the technology and make sure we're discharging clean, clear, high quality water into Lake Ontario. That's my number one, because at the end of the day, most of us drink from Lake Ontario. My family drinks this water. Recognizing how interconnected the circle of water is, I found it absolutely fascinating, the amount of technology and instrumentation and lab-related work and field work and continuous monitoring that needs to be happening on a constant basis by all of the operators here at Duffin Creek to make sure that we meet and exceed the expectations that are put in place by the Minister of the Environment and Climate Change. Something the public would be surprised to know is how much science goes into treating the wastewater and recovering clean water before discharging it back out to its original source. 99% of the wastewater that comes into our plant is actually water. After passing through our extensive treatment process, we are able to send the water back out to its original source cleaner than what is required by both provincial and federal regulations. Being a water champion means continuously thinking about what we're doing and what we're sending down the toilets and down the drains in our kitchens and bathrooms. It means thinking about our environment. It means thinking about the water that we all live around, the water that we drink, the water that our children and our families play in. It means continuously caring about everything that happens, even down to its finest form and even the smallest details. What goes down the drain makes its way to a treatment plant such as ours. And the more that the public can try and think for the environment and what's going down the drains and down the toilets, the better off we all are.